I'm Haley Adams here with Cardinal's Jenna Ayer. How satisfied with you with your results today?
I'm always pretty satisfied with all these amazing runners here and the weather, of course. And the course was great, nice and flat, so I'm pretty satisfied with my time.
How does a big CVC meet like this set you guys up for the postseason?
I mean, with all these fast people, all of us, we all ran like our best times today, so that sets us up for a great district meet.
And what are you guys hoping to do here in districts?
We're all hoping to score good as a team and run our best times this season.
All right, congratulations.
Thank you.